kraft@tennisministry.org, and I'm here at a conference today in Hong Kong. You can see a lot of people gathered behind me. We just finished a big meeting. It's got 1,500 believers from mainland China, and they came to Hong Kong for this conference. Now, what's amazing about that is that in China, you really couldn't do this. In mainland China, you couldn't meet as far as a gathering like this. Music, worship, teaching, filled with the Holy Spirit, you'd be put in prison for that. But in Hong Kong, they are able to come here under a visa, tourist visa, and then they can come and they can come to these great meetings. And this is a four-day meeting with young people, old people, students, and all kinds of professions represented. And it's such a wonderful experience to see the excitement, and people are being filled with the Holy Spirit. New believers are coming into the kingdom of God. It's a wonderful thing, and this is a wonderful plan of God for Hong Kong, because before, Christians from China couldn't come to Hong Kong. It wasn't easy to get a visa. Most people really couldn't afford to come here, but the whole situation has changed, whereas now people have money to come and they can come here, and also they can easier get visas to come. So this is a really wonderful opportunity. I'm hoping that you're checking out the worship videos that I'm putting up, and you can see the passion that people have, the love for God, and how they're being filled with the Spirit and the teaching that's going on. They have about six speakers here. About half of them speak Mandarin, and the other half are English-speaking, very experienced teachers with translators. So the other thing that comes to mind is some of the speakers are, like one man was 78. You would never have known it by looking at him. He was so young. His family had five generations of pastors, so you can imagine the depth there. And then there was another man who has five generations of family members working in the church. He's a pastor, and he's 68 years old. And there's Dennis, the man who organized this, who's been reaching out to mainland China for probably 45 years. And he's actually a personal friend of mine, he and his wife. He's mentored me, and I've worked with this ministry many years ago. I'm going to give you another story sometime about the work that I did and the fruit that came from there, which is right behind me. And I just want to say thanks for tuning in, and I'll give you some more updates later. Thanks a lot. Okay. Turn it off.